The ocean contributes 90% to world trade, making it key in the discussions of global market policies. Today, about 40 world leaders are gathered here in Brest, France, to participate in the maiden edition of the One Ocean Summit. These leaders are expected to make commitment towards fighting illegal fishing, decarbonized shipping, plastic pollution, among others. And Esi Boateng, your maritime empowerment voice, is here in Brest and will update you. Stay with us.